So Kaplan's double helix approach is really quite simple. It's the idea that if you're going to develop a professional, then that requires clearly developing their technical understanding, their technical know-how, their expertise. But it also means developing at the same time the behavioural insight, their ability to work in a team, to motivate others, to handle all those human problems that are part and parcel of dealing with any real life working situation. And having that double helix approach is better for the learner. It allows us to develop people in rich contexts that simulate to some extent the workplace that they're going to be back in. And that clearly has a knock-on effect for the organization. We can develop people who are just about ready to apply those skills back into the workplace. It's not some kind of abstract, theoretical type learning. It's experiential and it's contextual. I guess the other advantage is that by developing both behavioral and technical expertise alongside each other, we don't need to separate them out. We can do them both together. That requires actually fewer face-to-face sessions or fewer any sorts of interventions that we might require.